This is Adelina. Here we are arriving in Seville. I'm going to fulfill my flamenco dream at last. I've been waiting for this moment many months, so I'm really excited. I love flamenco dancing. I think it's really passionate dance. The fantasy of any dancer is to be performing in the stage, but for me it's really a challenge because I'm a quite shy person and I don't really command the flamenco dance, but it's a challenge because you have to forget about everything. Let's see what Sevilla has to offer. Okay, here we are at the school. It's the Centro de Arte Flamenco de Sevilla.
Uno, and enjoy. Ran, ta, ga, da, y fa. Y uno, y dos.
It starts from the breathing, from the most simple things. If you don't do that, you'll be never relaxed.
Muy bien.
I'm all sweaty. It's been a great teacher, Miguel. I've learned a lot, and he's been singing, which has been just amazing.
No tengas miedo. Aquí.
¡Y!
This is a great dancer.
Cuando se está bailando no se tiene que tener uno vergüenza, ni porque se haga mal, ni porque nada. Simplemente sacar lo que se tiene adentro, porque eso es muy importante, porque así la persona que está cohibida no hay que sacar todo.
No fear. Yeah. That's the secret. This has fulfilled my dream, being up there with those professionals. If it wasn't for them and the warmth, no, it would have been much difficult, so it's been an amazing experience. And I hope to keep on dancing flamenco for many, many, many more years.